No change of plans. We had to just pay $44 to come and park and camp. So we could park at Porcupine Mountain Park. But now we're going where we want to go. And we're not going to walk on a trail on the side of a road in knee-deep grass for 5 miles. So
ain't nobody got time for that.
I ain't doing that shit. Suspension bridge that shakes. This water's cooking, and right out there goes Lake Superior. Can't probably see, but holy moly, is that ever moving! Pretty cool looking. We decided to stop for lunch. Usually we don't, but today we had to. We just came down Speaker's Creek. There's a cabin up here that you can't really see. That's that.
Shadows on the ground. How would you come on down? We gon' do a little fiddle and ray.
So here we are Sunday morning with 6 o'clock. Down on the beach. Wind's kinda nippy, kinda chilly. Supposed to rain. I hope it doesn't. Skeels already came out. Fuck.
What do you say? Won't you come on outside tonight? The moon is finally shining bright as day. Hey, what do you say? Can't you hear the music in the wind and see our shadows on the ground?
So here we are, and the rain finally came that they'd been saying was going to come for 2 days. And boy, is that thunder cracking. Everything's all foggy. But, yeah, it's questionable what's happening now. It's coming down. Personal thunder's going to crack now while I got this going. There's Jesse. Hiding out. That's that. So we're packing up now. We took a nap and figured we'd head out of here about noon, but Jesse woke up and pointed out something that the flies are about as bad as I could ever imagine. They're just swarming the hell out of us. You can't even barely move. You gotta have your head net on, long sleeves, pants, sweating their butts off, but nothing else you can do. They're just on you everywhere, and they bite right as soon as they hit you. They bite you. So yeah, that's a good time. Time to leave. So we spent the better part of our day walking to get closer to the car and trying to get away from flies that we ran from this morning. That really didn't work so hot. Went to one campsite. It was buggy. Walked away. A group of Boy Scouts came, so we kept walking. Now we're doing some kind of primitive stash stealth camping. We still got flies like crazy, but we're on a cliff now. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Bug netting it up. Just because we got sweet fly buddies. That's how cool I look. That's how cool Jesse looks. All day long. Okay, so Jesse's over there talking about dirty stuff. We've been here for probably 2 hours now. Went and climbed down that cliff over there to get water. And now I'm hiding in my hammock like this. Just because these flies are trying to eat us the frickin' life. I don't know if you can see my pant leg or not, but he's got about 9,000 flies swarming over there. Pretty much the most annoying thing in the world. So we're waiting until the hot water go to bed so we can cook food or do anything without getting flies in it. But that's the wonderful news.